Forshaw Day was born on 1831, died 1903. He was a Canadian artist known for his landscapes. He studied architecture and design at the Royal Dublin Society in Dublin, Ireland in 1857. He studied architecture and design at the South Kensington School of Art in London, England. Forshaw Day emigrated to Halifax, Nova Scotia at age 32 in 1862. Forshaw Day's body of work includes oils on canvas, watercolors and etchings. His preferred subjects were landscapes and marine seascapes.